They didn't have a permit, but a sea of bikers today rolled into Washington, D.C. to pay tribute to the victims of 9/11 and also to counter the so-called Million Muslim March.
American girls, American guys will always stand up and salute. We'll always recognize when we see old glory fly. There's a lot of men dead, so we can sleep in peace at night when we lay down our heads.
Let me tell you something, Governor. I've been to a lot of rallies. I've been to a lot of things in my life. At 44 years old, I can tell you I have never been to anything like this. There was an ocean of motorcycles. And I had my camera with me. It's sort of like the Grand Canyon, how you just can't film it. I couldn't film it. Every way you turned, Governor, there was another motorcycle. And the license plates, Alaska, Oregon, Maine, Arizona, California, they were from all over the place.
My daddy served in the army, where he lost his right eye, but he flew a flag out in the army. Till the day that he died, he was my brother, my sister, and me. Grow up and live happy in the land of free. Now this nation that love is falling under attack. Everybody said the punks came flying in from somewhere in the back. As soon as we could see clearly through our big black eye, man, we lit up the world like the 4th of July.
It needs to be the bikers themselves have a lot of pride. And they're very patriotic people. Bikers have good hearts, they're honorable people, and they give you the word and the handshake, and they'll stick by it.
Well, justice may be served, battle will rage, and the good guys will win every time you rattle their cage. You'll be damn sorry that you messed with the U.S. of A. We'll put a